Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Kavya and it's already March 2021. February is over and it makes me so happy to say that February after so long was one month where it was good. Okay, like I think I finally managed to strike the perfect balance between productivity, personal life, you know, my goals and my mental health. I think it was a good month after a long time, and that makes me really happy because I don't remember the last time I could say that. I really hope you guys had a really nice February too, and if not, it's okay. I think it's all right. The last year has really taught us all that it's okay to have, you know, good days, bad days, and just battle it through, and you know, you get there. So anyway, I am here with my monthly favorites for February, and yeah, I'm so excited to talk to you guys through all the things here because it is a mix of like a lot of stuff. But before I get started, if you are not yet subscribed to the channel, it really mean a lot to me if you can spare a minute and hit the subscribe button and join us. So yeah, let's get started. First things first, I am going to take a minute to say that one thing that I absolutely loved all of February was my new hair. The last video that I did was the haircut video. If you've not yet seen that, then I'm linking it right here for you guys. Go and watch it because I cut this hair with you guys and I love it. I love the bangs. This is not even like a good hair day because I have so much hairstyling product on me. I was filming some other stuff right before this, so it isn't really my best hair day, but I love it. I wake up and I feel like a diva because my hair just, like, you know, like this fringe just adds so much character versus like the old me when I would wake up, my hair would be tied back and I just feel so groggy and not well put together. Now even when my hair is back in a bun, this just does it for me, you know. Like, in fact, this haircut has totally changed my makeup game for me. At home, I have totally, you know, I don't feel like wearing any makeup. I wear like a tinted lip balm or a lipstick if I'm going out. If I'm going out, there's a mask, so forget that. But yeah, I've been like skipping makeup altogether because I just feel so good. You know, makeup is something that you turn to feel good. It means something to everyone. And makeup for me is usually like an instant pick-me-up. You know, I feel like well put together and I feel like I can conquer the day when I have like my makeup game on. But this fringe does that for me, and it has in a way been like a legit, you know, replacement for makeup, so to speak, because trust me, I've been skipping makeup days together just because of this fringe. God, why didn't I do this earlier? Like, I freaking love it. And moving on to my second favorite, I know you guys are gonna judge me, but I kid you not, I am so excited that I finally have this with me, because this is one thing that I have longed for all through my childhood and my adulthood, and I have no idea why I somehow never got myself this, but I finally have it, and it makes it to my favorites video, which is an electric toothbrush. Oh my god, this stuff, I look forward to brushing my teeth every morning. I know I'm gonna sound crazy, but hear me out. This stuff is amazing. If you, like me, love, you know, brushing your teeth and you enjoy your whole shower routine and you love your bath and body products, go and get yourself an electric toothbrush. Amazing. Okay, so this one's by Oral-B, and a big shout out to Anilu for gifting this to me. I know you are watching this, so yeah, like Anil, who is Anisha's brother, got me this because we both, like, even he really wanted this since like a very long time, and this was like an inside joke where we would be like, you know, we are gonna gift each other like this electric toothbrush because somehow we both never got around to getting ourselves one. So we used to be like, you know, we're gonna give this to each other. And when he came here to Dubai for Christmas, I got myself an electric toothbrush, and boy, I am obsessed. It's amazing. It just makes the whole experience of brushing your teeth in the morning exponentially cooler. And yeah, so it's like, it comes with this cover and it has this thing. It feels so freaking, I don't know if you can hear me, okay. Okay, so that's how it works basically, and you brush, and then this whole thing, it makes me feel like my teeth are getting like squeaky clean, and I am all for that. Okay, so I love this stuff. as always, I'm gonna try and link all the items that are mentioned in this video in the description box below. So in case you guys wanna pick out any of these things, you can just click the link and shop for yourself. Okay, so the third thing, it's so funny because I just spoke about keeping your teeth clean. The third thing that I have is this big jar of Cadbury hot chocolate, like it's called drinking chocolate. And in Dubai, it was still like pretty, I wouldn't say it was like winter cold, but it is still cold here, okay, compared to like, I know what's happening in India. So this stuff we have been ODing on. While our siblings were here, we used to make ourselves hot chocolate so often in the morning, in the evening. And now when it's just me and Anish, I still wait for him to like, you know, get back from work, because it's like really nice and beautiful during that time. It's sunset, it's windy, and I'm like, do you want to have hot chocolate? And I'm like always secretly wishing and hoping that he says yes and he doesn't say that I've already had coffee at work. And yeah, you must have seen this on my Instagram. I put up a picture right here. I usually add some marshmallows in them. And also, if you are making this at home, you want to add some you know, dark chocolate, like add a little slab of like dark chocolate, cooking chocolate in there. Amazing, it tastes so nice. It's like a hug in a cup. I love this stuff. I think I'm almost through, and yeah, I'm gonna be so sad. I'm gonna miss this when summer sets in, because in Dubai it's really hot, so this doesn't just fit in during that time. But if you are looking out for that absolute indulgence, that hug in a cup, like I like to call it, or if you just want, you know, a pick me up when it comes to, you know, when you're studying or, you know, just having a blah day, get yourself this. You're not gonna regret it. It's so easy to make. All you need is milk, this, and of course you can add marshmallows, you can add orange zest, you can add you know, like a little slab of dark chocolate. Yummy, yummy, yummy stuff. So yeah, and moving on to the next one. Ooh, I love this stuff, and it's also relevant. I got these beautiful face masks. Okay, it's from this brand called India Circus. So when we were in India in January, I placed an order. So it, I think it ships from Delhi, because it reached Bombay in like not long, 4 days. So these are so beautiful. I love this stuff, and it's so hard to get anything of this sort right here, okay? In UAE, you wouldn't find anything so pretty. And these were also on sale, and they're so comfortable, okay? There's a little label here, India Circus by Krishna Mehta. Love, love, love this stuff. And both of them are so pretty. They in fact had such amazing, beautiful designs. Can I wear and show it to you? So comfortable, it's so pretty, and it just fits so right. And it has this little thing here wherein you can adjust the strap, so depending on how you like to wear your mask and, you know, your face type, you can just adjust the length accordingly. Love, love, love this. This was in fact on sale when I got it. I'm not sure if it's still on sale, but this was like quite a steal. It was really inexpensive and looks so pretty. They are washable, you can reuse them, and there's no escaping the fact that we need to be still wearing our masks for all of the year ahead, a large part of the year ahead. So nonetheless, you might as well make it an experience that you look forward to here. Okay, so the next one here was a surprise find. It is this Luxe perfumed hand wash. It is a floral fusion oil, jasmine and almond oil basically. And I have tried like a few Luxe body washes before, and I really love them. I never tried a hand wash before, and when we just landed back home from India, we were out of it, and there was really no time, and we were not in the mental space to, you know, go out and go shopping to the mall or whatever, you know, hit the supermarket. So I basically checked online and I saw this, and I was like, you know what, let's just try it out. You guys know I have like a weakness for well packaged good smelling bath and body products. So I was like, it sounds really nice. And then Anish and I were hooked. So this is the first bottle that we got, okay? And then we used it. This was in the guest bathroom. And we were like, oh my God, is it just me? Or does this actually smell so freaking nice? It's like a really beautiful jasmine kind of a smell. I wouldn't say it's too overpowering, but it's definitely long lasting. Dude, your hands like smell so fresh and so clean after washing with this. So the next time we were out, we ended up picking like a pack of three of this so that we also have this in our washroom right now. So this is basically in both the washrooms right now. We love this stuff. Little goes such a long way. You don't really need to pump out too much, and I totally intend on reusing these bottles. I usually, you know, put in my mixes in that in the bathroom, so that's a great thing. Again, if you are looking out to switch your hand wash into something that feels a little more indulgent, that smells amazing, like literally your bathroom will smell of this, okay? Once you like pump it out, it is beautiful. I've used a couple of like random hand washes before, and they can totally dry out your skin. This one isn't like that because it's infused with almond oil. It leaves your hands really moisturized and, you know, feeling really soft and smelling so nice. This has definitely been a great surprise find last month. Been loving it so far, and I recommend it if you too like, you know, these beautiful floral or fruity fragrances. This one smells awesome. Okay, let's move on to some beauty and makeup favorites. So my next favorite here is this lipstick, which is the Lakme Absolute Matte Melt Liquid Lip Color in the shade Firestarter Red. This is what I'm wearing on my lips. I wanted you guys to see it. So in case any of you were wondering the lipstick that I have on my lips, it's this one. It is amazing. One stroke and you see such beautiful rich pigmentation. It stays put on forever. You guys know I don't like glossy and like a soft matte kind of a formulation. I like matte lipsticks, and especially now when we end up wearing a mask when you're going out, and even when I'm at home and I'm filming, I prefer just putting one on in the morning, and I can totally see the day through with that. This is that kind of a formulation. Now if you have very dry lips, you might want to apply like a, you know, like a layer of lip balm before you apply this. But in terms of color, it is amazing. It really flatters you know, your whitish to dusky skin tones. I think this will work for everybody. Literally chilling in my pajamas right now as I'm filming this, but this color right here binds the whole look together, and it just makes me look like expensive. So yeah, love this stuff, highly recommending. In fact, they have some beautiful shades. I have like a couple of them. So if you are on the lookout for that perfect red lipstick, which is matte and really good formulation that gives you good value for money, this one right here is amazing. I'm linking it down below for you so that you can click the link and shop it. And finally, my last product, which is also in the makeup category, is this blush. It is the Nykaa Get Cheeky Blush Duo in the shade Brazilian Bombshell, and I love it. Okay, so like I told you guys at the start of the video that I actually changed my makeup routine so much after getting this fringe. You know, I feel like more often than not, I feel very well put together. Generally, even after like, you know, a shower, I don't feel like doing much, but what I'll do is sometimes I'll just put some lipstick on and that's it, leave my skin with just moisturizer. Or sometimes when I do want to do like a little extra, I will put on like a tinted lip balm, and then I'll add this blush, this shade right here, okay, and just add that on the apples of my cheek, and you know, like just take it all the way up to my temples, and that's it. It looks so natural. It looks like the natural you know, flushed flushed cheek look. And it's really pretty, and yeah, very wearable. You can totally take this to party glam if you have a full face of foundation and stuff like that, then great. But even if not, if you're looking at like a day-to-day wear, this lighter shade is perfect if you are on the fairer side, and if you like me are whitish or dusky, this one is beautiful. I love this palette so much. I've been using a lot of it over the last month. So yeah, I got cut off, but that was my last favorite for the month. Do let me know if you want me to do like an updated drugstore makeup products for your regular use. I'd love to do like a full face of makeup using very inexpensive or let's call it drugstore items. Let me know in the comments below if you'd like me to work on such a video. So that's a wrap on this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this with me, and I really hope that each one of you watching this video has a very, very fulfilling March, whatever fulfillment means to you, be it your productivity, your work, your education. You know, a lot of you are still studying, spending time with your family, or a mix of it all. I really wish that each one of you has a March that you know you expect it to be. Until the next time, bye.